Hello.
So, today we're going to be reviewing a Maya Rain. This is her second doll in the line. This is like, I think her signature look, and the hair doll was like kind of just like a hair doll. That's it. Like, I don't think it's canon in the series. She's very pretty. She has very bold eye makeup, just like the original one does. And I really love her face. A lot of people don't, but I really, really do. I think the black eyebrows are kind of what make her look a little funky. But she has like rainbow hair, and she has like a little sparkle shirt, her little dress. And she is part of the cheer squad. So if you get a second one, you could always turn her into like a cheer doll. I'll insert an Instagram that did that, and it looked very pretty. I definitely want to do that if I did get a second one of her. I do have the styling doll though. I would show you her, but she's like in like mid process of the reroot because I just really hated her hair. So I'm just gonna reroot her and then she'll have better hair. But yeah, so at the moment this is my only Amaya, so we don't even speak of the other one. Her back of the box, you can see all of the six characters in this wave. You got Stella, Bella, Karma, River, Crystal, and Amaya. Rainbow High on the top, it's in metallic red. It says, "Welcome to Rainbow High, the school full of bold fashion and even bolder drama." Okay, period.
Period T.
Amaya is the only character that hasn't really made her like debut, but they've mentioned her name a few times. So I'm really hoping like in like the next episode she's like shown finally, because like I want to know what her character is going to be like. We haven't seen Karma, Crystal, River. We've seen like a little like background character of him, but that's it. But yeah, I think I want to see her the most at the moment. So please, MGA, bring that up. Thank you. So without further ado, let me get Amaya out of the box and we'll be right back.
And she's out of the box. So don't mind me doing a voiceover right now. I just kind of got lazy. To start off, she has a darker eyebrow and she has the shimmer that the original dolls had. It's just not as intense. For her eye makeup, she has purple, blue, and then under that she has an ombre effect of the rainbow for eyeshadow. It's very, very, very pretty. She has blue eyes that have a little tint of purple on the sides. And for lips, she has a red, almost like the K-pop girls, how they do their lipstick. And then in between, there's kind of like a black line, which is different for the Rainbow High line. Moving on to her hair, it is in the curly style that most Rainbow High dolls have. It is blue, purple, orange, green, and it has a little bit of pink in it. Her ears are also pierced, but she did not come with any earrings, which is kind of odd, but I guess you could probably just put in any earrings. And moving down to her outfit, she's wearing a black t-shirt that says Sparkle in a rainbow square. It's supposed to look supreme. And if you move down, you'll see that she has a two-piece sequin dress. So the top is separate from the bottom, and I think this belt also comes off. I haven't really taken her outfit off yet, but it is separate from the skirt, as you can see here. And as we go down, you can see there are two zippers going down the front of the little skirt, and they're open at the end to look like you could unzip it, but you really can't. It's a very nice detail, and I really appreciate it. Down to her feet, she wears these silver netting socks, and she has these little strappy heels that are black and blue on the inside. The straps are kind of a transparent and they say rainbow all over. It's kind of giving me Mashino vibes. If you guys know what that is, let me know below. And she also has a black stand. And now we're going to compare the Salon Amaya to the new Series 2 Amaya Rain. So as you can tell right from the start, her eyebrows are like a light brown, almost taupe color, as this one's is more of a dark brown to a black color. It's more saturated and striking on the new version than the old one. She has more of a lighter makeup look, and it's still as bold as the one that just came out, but it's just a lot lighter. Let me know in the comments which Amaya is your favorite, Series 2 or the Salon one. Amaya comes with a black transparent comb, a black hanger, a black pants hanger, two black socks that say rainbow on them, a white hoodie that says sparkle on both sides that is in a rainbow ombre. It has two drawstrings and a hood that doesn't really fit her, but it is velcroable. She has her cheer top that's white and has black printing details. It has a patch that says RH, and there's striping of all the rainbow colors all around it from the front to the back, and it's for her cheer look. Her cheer skirt, which is black, it says RH, and under it is all colors of the rainbow with metallic words that say RH all around. It's a very nice, thick, nice quality skirt, and if all the cheer dolls do have this kind of material for them, it's going to be worth paying the $22 for them, in my opinion. And Amaya's last accessory is her second pair of shoes. They're black heels, and on the front it says rainbow in a Mashino style. The sole is in a rainbow color, and they're very, very pretty shoes, and these are her cheer shoes, so go off, sis. So I put my salon Amaya in her second outfit because I just didn't want to undress this one. You can see that she's not wearing the shoes, and the reason for that being is because the shoes don't have a slit in the back, so it's not easy to get over the feet, and it kind of tore at my doll's socks, as you can see, because the way they pinned it in the box. So that's kind of a bummer. I might have to get an X-Acto knife and cut a slit. And that about completes the review for Amaya Rain from Series 2 of Rainbow High. Thanks for watching. Please give the video a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at ZombieXCorn for more pictures. And until next time, bye!